Good plan. Don't get killed.
Arthur is king by our most sacred law. And if you turn your back on that now, then the Atlantis you're fighting for is already dead.
It's true. The half-breed wields King Atlan's trident. He commands the sea.
Then that half-breed is your king.